the chairman has said, everyone has said very clearly the investigation is going to go wherever it may lead. And obviously the events of that day at the White House are a focus, and making sure that we get to the bottom of everything that went on. Every minute of the day is something the American people deserve. Almost every member of the Republican conference understood in days immediately after January 6th what had actually happened, and many of them said so publicly. And the fact that many members of our leadership and others, the fact that they've gone from recognizing what happened on the 6th to protesting in front of the Justice Department on behalf of those who were part of the insurrection is something that I can't explain. I think it's a disgrace, and I know that this committee will be focused on getting to the truth of what happened in a non-political, non-partisan way. This is not a political campaign. This is deadly serious, and we'll investigate every aspect.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.